Where can I do it?
No. Wherever. It's not going to end up going through my window.
I don't know how I'm supposed to hit
it. You want to go out there into the grass? Luke, I think this is a bad idea. Hey, like, go get the hammer. You're going to need it.
What if I break my hand? How is it going to work? Am I, like, going to toss it up and hit it?
I don't know. You had the great idea. You were going to bust it with your hand.
If I hit the gummies, it'll give me some cushion.
Cushion? Have you felt the gummies lately?
They're a little soft still. I just don't know how to do it.
Give it a karate chop.
T-ball, that'd be good.
Oh, Luke. I have to go out there in the so it doesn't fall in the snow.
Where am I going to do it? Where do you want this to end up? Because I'm planning on it exploding.
Well, it doesn't matter. Wherever you want to try this, it's not going to work anyway.
Why do you think stomp on me?
Because I'm being realistic. You want to go out there?
No, follow him.
What?
If I kick it, am I still Batman?
I don't know, you tell me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But be cooler if I punched it.
Do it.
I don't know how. Am I tossing it?
I don't know. You had the great idea. You were going to do this thing.
I just imagined it like it was someone's head. So, it was obviously elevated.
Probably just as hard as somebody's head.
Then I can punch someone's head. If I can punch this thing to blow up, I can punch someone's head to explode.
Okay, do it. Oh, Luke.
Oh, God.
Am I going to toss it or am I just going to hit it?
I don't know.
This is gonna hurt. I'm gonna hit it here. Hopefully not hit this part. No, it'll explode more if I do.
You ain't gonna do nothing.
It's just gonna pop.
Cause you can't hit it and explode it. Just try it.
Alright.
Oh!
It cut me. I told you it'd explode. Boom!
Good job. Well, now, that's just the bomb. Good job. I'm impressed.
What's up?
Impressive.